Hello friends, my name is Shreyas. Welcome back in the next video of programming using Java assignment series. In the previous video we solved aggregation assignment 1. If you didn't watch that video, then playlist link is available in the description. There you will get all videos in proper sequence. In this video we will solve aggregation assignment 2. So make sure you have clicked that subscribe button. Problem statement is, implement the book and author classes based on the class diagram and description given below. Here they given two class diagrams. In these two classes, we have to implement getter and setter methods appropriately. And in book class, we will make a method which will display details of author. Below that, sample input and output is given. So we can check our code is right or wrong. So we will copy this code from here and create a project in Eclipse IDE. I am giving it a name as aggregation assignment 2. Then create a tester class and paste that code here. First I will implement code, then we will discuss logic behind it. So don't skip this video. In author class, make three variables: name, email ID and gender. Then we will create a constructor of author class. Using this constructor, we can initialize objects of author class. Then we will implement getter and setter methods. This class is complete. In book class, there are four variables: name, author, price, quantity. Implement constructor of book class. Then implement getter and setter methods. Then here is a one special method which will print details of author. Now this class is complete. In tester class, we will create object of both class in main method and give it give input as shown in site. Okay, so whole program is done now. It's time to run it. You can see details of author class are printed. But what is logic behind this code? In previous assignment we learned aggregation has a relationship. Here you can notice in book class there is a variable having name author and its type is author. So here we can say book has a author. Using display author details method, we are accessing the accessing and printing details of author class objects. This is possible because aggregation concept. Okay, so I think now you understood this assignment, and if you have any doubt, then you can simply comment below. If you think this video was helpful for you, then you can show some love for this channel by clicking like and subscribe button. In the next video, we will solve aggregation assignment 3. So when I will upload next video, then you will get notification. So thanks for watching till now.